Hey everybody, Newsman 1967 and Joe Mama on YouTube, and we're just looking at here. This is a 2019 Dodge Charger GT, and you can see we've got our performance stuff here. Right now we're in normal because it's bad weather out here. You can change things to sport. Car is very aggressive. As soon as you do that, you can feel the whole suspension and the steering just tighten up on you. It's pretty amazing. This car is essentially track ready, the way it comes up here with you. You've got your climate. You're going to show my face a little bit here. There we go. And so yeah, we're driving here. Got steering controls over here. You can check your adjust here. You got your cruise control a little bit missing here. Digital display readout here. Really nice car. Very good handling car. Yeah, right now we're in normal mode. So you turn in wheel. It's fine. It's like a normal car. It's fine. You go ahead and you put this in. There we go. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's go to apps. Let's go to performance control. Now you see we're in sport mode. Look at this. Look at this, people. Look at the handling. Look at this car. It's amazing. This car is literally track ready. You can downshift here, down to second gear, up third, back down to second. There's your paddle shifters here. Listen to that engine, people. Listen to that Pentastar 3.6 killing it. Show this way. Not allowed, so that it knows what it's doing. Back on to fourth gear here, people. Up nice behind a nice BMW here. It'd be a good race if it was a little bit nicer weather out here. But in the sport mode, people, this car handles like it's literally. It will handle like it's on rails. This car, and the shifts are getting a little bit firmer. You videotaping all this here? Yeah. See, look at this man downshifting here. Gonna shift not allowed. So yes, as fast as it lets you go. And it gets a little bit, the shifts do get a little bit. So you want to take turns, people, you take turns in this, you take turns like this, you go right around the turn, and you just come out of the turn, give it some gas, go. Yeah, this is an amazing car, people. And if you want to get back, you go here, and then you go back, and now you're in fully automatic drive. Or you can do the manual shift here. So we're in fourth, now I'm in fifth. Go down to fourth, same difference. Probably won't let us go down to second, but will let us go down to second here. That's pretty wild. So you can really come out of it. Fourth gear. Now, same thing, people. Downshift. Downshift in the second gear. All the way down in the first, baby. But it is a little, weather's a little bit bad out here today. So you got, there we go, the back end steps out a little bit. You gotta love that. Oh, man, this car is something else, people. Yup. Something else, this car. The V6 lags a little bit when you hit the brakes off the line a little bit sometimes. But as once it gets going, you got 8 gears here, people. So it's a pretty amazing car, especially in the sport mode here. And when you go in the sport mode, it shifts a little bit rougher. See how it holds on? See, it holds on a little bit longer because everything in transmission, everything's in sport mode. And I can turn it back off, and I can just go back to normal. Just go back to normal, and there we go. Normal steering. It gets a little bit lighter. The car's not as loud, not quite as raucous. Still got this car. Tell people this car is a track ready car, people. 20 inch rims, 245/45 tires. When you go ahead and you put this thing in sport mode, we have taken this thing to a lot of different places where you can really get some speed going, and it's not just 90 degree turns. And this car is track ready. I've had people who own BMWs, Audis, Mercedes, and they've driven this car over the last few days, and they're very much impressed with this car. So this is Steve signing out.